We're here with MoC Athlete Ese Oguma, who ran in heat 4 of the men's 400 meters. Ese ran a personal best, you know, today. Ese, talk us through your race. How do you feel about your performance today?
My performance was great. I'm really excited about it. I had a good start. But what went wrong with my finish here? I didn't have a good finish.
Okay.
And I know working with Coach Uchenna Emedolu through help of Eriton, I think I'll be able to cut my time down to get myself to the African Junior Championships.
Okay, but what's your PB? What PB did you set today?
I ran in 49.16, and that's cutting down from 53 under 5 months with Coach Uche. I'm really impressed. I'm really, really impressed with this.
Okay, so Ese, what's your target for the rest of the season?
My target is actually to go at 47. I want to run in 47. I want to be at the African Juniors, and I know if I work harder, I know I'm going to get there.
All right, all the best, Ese.
Thank you so much, Ese.
Bye.